because of stuff like this.
No, but the thing is, I'll be honest with you, I have.
But you told me like it's all done, it's all said and done.
They
and
then did I was say like, that. Excuse me.
Oh, okay, it's said and done. And
like, please, he's coming in while I'm sleeping and everything. The first day I arrived here, everything was fine, and you went over to Sebastian and said you have a massive problem with me.
I didn't say that.
But he came and interrogated me in my room saying, no. Luca said he really doesn't like you, you didn't say hi to him, you're very rude,
that's
you're not
what I
polite.
Said. What I said to him was, it's very impolite if you're in the room and Suhai is trying to introduce me to
but
you.
And
he tried to
the hospital,
twice.
I told you that.
I know, but
I apologized to you 7 times.
You didn't
when I was in the
yes,
kitchen.
That was before you apologized to me. Before
but
you
I never
father,
saw you. You left.
You saw me here. That's the first time we met when you wake up.
You don't think it's
when
rude
you
to come into
home.
Someone's room and switch on the light while they're sleeping and start asking
that's
questions?
That's a completely different point.
But that's not
and
rude.
It's not like sleeping times. It's.
Dude, I'm in a room and you just switch the light on. I'm like, are you getting out? You can't do that to people. It's rude.
It's rude
I don't
to,
know
to walk
you.
Around here in street shoes. Like, this is not your
no,
flat. This
I know
not
that,
your place.
But you've been on my case from the start. Before you came through, I got on well with everybody.
No, that's wrong. That's also not everybody. I didn't even know you and everybody started complaining about you. It said the same thing.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
We had a talk in the kitchen.
Okay.
Everybody's complaining.
So why can't you be man enough to come and talk to me rather than switch
I
the
just
light?
Did.
You switched the light on while I'm trying to sleep in a room that you gave me?
That's just exactly what I did. I went there because I decided
so
to
I have no
I
rights.
No, that's not
I
true.
I don't have any rights.
That's not true.
You came into the kitchen. I you know what? Even Sebastian said
you're
a roommate from this flat
that's
left
exactly.
because of you.
No.
Well, that's what he told me. I said, I did absolutely nothing. You came around. We were all trying to get to the hospital. You left. I actually went out of my way to try and apologize to you. I said, I didn't see you. I'm very sorry. I don't know what I did.
You
blah, blah, blah. And then you walked away, and you walked away anyway.
You,
I don't know what else I could have said to
you.
You
apologized to me because I told you, I think maybe a little rude if you don't introduce yourself and if you don't say hi.
But
that's after that.
I was on
you
the
said,
telephone.
Oh, Sebastian
Lucas.
Already told me. It doesn't matter.
So you
have
been
on been,
the
you
phone?
Haven't been, no, you haven't been on the phone for the entire evening. You can just knock the door and say, hi. I'm
but
here
for
now.
Me, that would be rude.
And so on. No.
So I have to come all the way to your room and knock on your
you
door?
You can also come back to the kitchen. You haven't been on the phone all the entire evening. You can
oh
come
my
back
God,
to the kitchen and say,
here, really?
Hi, yo. I'm here now. And, but you're missing
Lucas,
the point.
I
that's
don't know
that's
you.
Not the only thing.
Okay, fair enough. I think it's extremely rude just to not even tell me, switch my light on and say get out in couch surfing.
I didn't
it's
say
incre-
that.
Well, you pretty much did.
No.
You did.
I didn't.
You did.
No, I just.
I was
asked.
There. So
all
why
I did was.
Why can't
I turned the light on because I didn't know if anybody's in there.
And said,
so
are
I said,
you yes? And I said, oh my god. And you said, are you leaving tomorrow? I said, no. Well, why
I
not?
Said, hello. Nobody's answered. So, I turned on the light, you're there, said, oh, you're sleeping? You said, yes, I'm sleeping. Okay, I turn off the light, you say, I ask you...
I didn't turn, how can I turn off the light? I'm not even near the light.
I turn off the light.
Right.
I ask you, are you leaving tomorrow? You said, no, I stayed till Tuesday.
Right,
everybody else I talked to right now said, no, he's not staying till Tuesday.
But no one
what
told
the,
me.
What the
we
hell?
Talked 2 days ago. This is the first time I know about it. I came in the kitchen to try and talk to everyone, and everyone went in his room. It's one of the weirdest things I've ever seen in my life. He said, normally when you come to couchsurfing, you bring something like gifts.
Yes.
I'm like, well, you want gifts from Canada? And then when I actually offered to clean the room, said, no, don't clean the room. I mean, it's totally bizarre. So now, it's now at nighttime. I've organized all the stuff for hospital.
It's not nighttime, it's afternoon.
Oh, wow. Forget it, Lucas. All Sebastian told me was, a roommate has already left because of you. He said, okay, I understand what would have happened. I don't even know you, Lucas.